Max Crosby tried to cheat. He goes off sides. But then he says, no, it's on the Chargers. He's trying to cheat by saying it's on the Chargers when it was on him. He tried to deflect blame, but he didn't succeed because the referee said offsides on Crosby. So that would lead to a Chargers touchdown. And all I gotta say is cheaters never win, unless you're the Houston Astros. But cheaters never win. Don't try to cheat. Learn your lesson, kids.